Fastball and a high fly ball to right field. Rush to the track at the wall. Home run by Ethier. And we have a 2-2 tie. And we have a strange replica. Remember, Ross was hit by a pitch and Quibble homered. Krieg is hit by a pitch and Ethier homered. A 2-2 tie in the sixth inning. And Juan Uribe coming up as Ethier gets fired.